because we've got one heck of a good show for you tonight. In the studio, we have Curiosity Killed the Cat. We've got Ruby Turner. We've also got the Fine Young Cannibals.
And I'm dead made up because at number 21 this week with the Irish Rover, it's the Pogues and the Dominoes.
Around the city hall in New York. It was a wonderful craft, she was rigged for the laugh. And oh, how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bikes, and the best lawyer rags. We had 2 million barrels of snow. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels. Bones. We have 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million piles of old nanny goss tails and a horn of the Irish Rover.
There was a Mickey Coot who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He was too good with skill for each sparkling quadrille and the dancers were flutered and vexed. He talked, he was top of the walk, and he rolled the dame under and over. They all looked at last, but he took up his stance, and he sailed in the Irish Rover.
There was Jenny McGurk, who was scared of a war, and a man from Westmead come along. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And young Mike McCann from the banks of the pond was a scout in the Irish Rover.
We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the flood. And a whale of a crew was a gist of the tour, just myself and the captain's old dog. And the ship's